altar has taken over Stillwater.
Don't you think it's time to change?
Bane, of course I'll live with you.
Oh no, I'm late for my final exam.
This is what my life amounts to, huh?
Stupid devil talking in my head?
Thank you. At Brass Knuckles, we offer the finest selection of hand-to-hand weapons in all of Stillwater. Why, we got bats, knives.
Shit!
Because sometimes you really want to beat the hell out of people.
I knew this was a bad idea. How are we supposed to get past those guards?
Don't worry, I've got a cover. Put this on.
Outfit. This is great. Where did you get this?
Whoa!
What's up with the dollhouse?
Dollhouse my ass. This is how we gonna fuck up the Ronin.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I was thinking you could catch me cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gatto sneak in through this security door. Don't worry. I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer Shandy's fucking. Now, once inside, Gatto'll have to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout,
though... Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know...
It will be a lot faster.
And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it. Let's go. Good call, Johnny.
I love what I got planned for the Ronin.
Do we know who's in charge?
A kid named Shogo Okuji. Now, he probably spends more time on his hair than he does on his bike, but it doesn't change the fact that he's totally ruthless.
I hate him already. So is Pierce taking his own car?
Pierce is picking up some of the other saints and meeting us there. I figure we can get the party started without him.
Thank you. with me.
Well, they call the cops. Big surprise there.
Man, robbing casinos is easy money.
Yeah, but before we start buying new cars, we better clean this money.
We take that money to the hideout and someone is gonna walk off with it before we get a chance to clean it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll take it to Aisha's.
Aisha isn't gonna be a fan of that.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
Yeah.
Alright, come here.
この火事
Yes.
That's the road?
Junichi, you need to relax. My father won't find out about the casino. Don't question me, Junichi. And we're in America. Speak English.
Forgive me, Shogo.
A little jumpy today? Over there. Sword. Listen, Junichi. I know you're having a hard time adjusting to the way I run things here. But how about you let me deal with my father, and you deal with whatever the fuck I tell you to deal with?
Of course, Shogo.
Excellent.